will be streaming some GTA 5 / recording it. So yeah, I'm in GTA 5 right now. The audio isn't really working, so I'm kind of like dubbing the GTA soundtrack over it. And now for some crazy stuff. GTA 5. So this is some Grand Theft Auto 5. As you can see, it's some crazy stuff. Quite a good game. Hostages. This is quite the GTA 5 experience. This is an awesome GTA 5. As you can see, absolute chaos. Complete chaos. Nothing like a grenade launcher to do this. An example of the mod menu, which I can't really open right now due to the fact that it'll stop the stream, but yeah. Again, more GTA 5, and hopefully the helicopters are coming. Let's shoot the big ones first. Five stars! Oh yeah, the army's after me now. This HUD over here shows, at the bottom left, shows the police after me. The flashing ones are the law enforcement, the helicopter, or I call it the helicopters, and the red ones are the military. I don't see this military very close by. Don't know where though, probably a Jeep. Lots of armored personnel carriers and federal agents, though. So yeah, this is very interesting. Well, there's a settle spot off to right there. Probably that I ran over. And time to hijack the ABT. It appears the droid has been abandoned. So as you can see, GTA 5 is a very fun game, and it's awesome. Lots of military around here now. So this is really interesting. Yeah, definitely interesting. Oh, a tank. This is interesting. More tanks. Tanks for memories, but you're saying goodbye. Oh, army truck too. Wow, the military really is after me. Oh, federal agents, you and the military can't stop me, so good luck with that. Anyway, I guess I'll wrap up the stream here, so this is wyvernfall Gaming, and see you.